colossal importance and a stadium packed to the rafters. We can't ask for any more. How could it be otherwise when two high-level sides go head-to-head and toe-to-toe? This is football out of the very top drawer. Complete coverage on the way with EA TV.
About it, gunning for victory, the home side tonight. We're in North London, the home of Arsenal. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, at the microphone. And sitting alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It's Arsenal, and they take on Sheffield United.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
And this is the Arsenal starting 11. Martin Ødegaard plays alongside Declan Rice in central midfield. And the main striker here is Edward Nketiah. Well, here's how the lineup looks for Sheffield United. John Egan plays alongside Jack Robinson in central defence. And the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset. Well, Stuart, this is certainly one way to look at it. A tale of two very different defences. Best in the league versus worst in the league.
Yeah, and if it goes to form, Derek, there should only be one result here. They've been so well organised and they carry a real threat going forward. I think these fans are in for a treat today.
Well, they stopped them in their tracks. Bukayo Saka. Ben White. An encouraging Arsenal move.
He's got to score! And a goal! That will do it! They've been pushing for it, and now they've been rewarded.
Well, here we can see it again. It's a beautifully weighted ball behind the back line, but there's still plenty to do from here. He hits it so well, though. Lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. It's a great strike.
Well, back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Max Lowe. That's useful play. Archer. Now McBurney. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Saka. It's with Ødegaard. Sheffield United recovering possession well. Bogle. Now McBurney. Norwood. Looking for the final pass that will open things up. Well, honestly, I didn't mean to jinx them. Just wasn't a very good pass finally. Martin Ødegaard, Bukayo Saka. Archer. Oliver McBurney. Good tackle. White. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Nketiah. Just the challenge that was required. Well, the halftime interval fast approaching. It's Arsenal with the lead. And a good point, I think, Stuart, to get your critique of their performance so far.
Well, I think they've been the better side in this first half. They've defended well, they've looked dangerous in attack, and they've controlled the midfield. It's been a solid performance so far.
Cutting the ball back. Can he finish? Crucial piece of defending. Superbly read and executed. Nketiah.
Martinelli. Saka.
Well, that's going to be all for the first half here at the home of Arsenal.
Arsenal with the lead going into this second half, but no room for complacency. And a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. Egan. Max Lowe on the ball. John Egan. Archer. On to Hammer. Max Lowe. Well, trailing, but this looks promising. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Ben White. Martinelli. Can he finish? And it's gone in for Arsenal. Will they be stopped from this position?
Well, here we can see it again, and he does so well to skip beyond the defender. It just buys him that bit of time to get his shot away. That's a really nice goal.
So underway once more, 2-0 the lead here. So a half an hour remaining. Jack Robinson. Norwood. Possession and patience, the watchwords. Oliver Norwood. Very quick thinking there. Now breaking at pace, potential danger. Will they profit from this situation? And just like that, the counter-attack comes to an end. Jack Robinson. Oliver Norwood. Bogle. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Alexander Zinchenko. And Havertz.
Can he finish? And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations!
Well, I have to say, he's done really well here. He's in the right place and then a decent finish. That's a good goal.
So the game continues and Arsenal cantering to victory now. Norwood. On to Hammer. Max Lowe. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Bukayo Saka. And managed to cut it out. It's a good thing too. Oliver McBurney. McBurney. Nicely timed tackle. Martin Ødegaard. Can they hit on the break? Well, you might say it's the ideal way to see out a game when you can pass like this. Determined defending. Max Lowe. Archer. Max Lowe on the ball. Hammer.
Big chance.
And a very...
Oh, the referee points to the spot. Penalty.
Well, no card handed out. He gets away with a rebuke.
Well, a lot of referees would have booked him there, but I'm with him on this one. No yellow card for me.
And fired against the crossbar.
This might be ideal for the counter. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. This could be troublesome.
And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop him.
Well, just look at his movement. He knows exactly how to find space. And it's also a tidy finish. That's a nice goal.
The referee decides enough is enough. It's the end of the game. Arsenal victorious. That's the main headline from this one.
Well, Derek, they were the better team all over the pitch. We saw good individual performances. We saw an attack which was always threatening. And they played really well. What a performance that was today.